I hope you had a good week, and we'll enjoy this trading. We're trying speed trading at the moment, so we're using the Karak and as Pisces, three crew members. Let's see how it goes. And yeah, enjoy another vlog.
And head to Walla.
Walla it is.
Yep.
Should I buy? Should I go with Laronite? Should I buy Laronite?
Man, I'm always buying Laronite, man. Anytime they have it, I buy it.
Yeah, Grecium Laronite, always buy it.
Yeah. And even if there's only one box, I buy it.
I don't know why, but for some reason, the 600i does not have a docking collar.
Yeah, it's luxury.
Yeah.
You know, but the Karak and Connie have docking collars.
Well, the Karak has one of these exploration. The Caterpillar is kind of, it's actually supposed to be like a pirate ship, so that's why it has one. And Constellation Andromeda, well, I mean, that's just like, it's like almost like it's a trading ship too, you know? Like he said, the 600i is a, it's a paradise ship, basically. It's like supposed to be a, or it was supposed to be like a touring ship. It's supposed to be like the step down from the 890 jump. But it does have really good weapons.
Well, I mean, the thing is, as far as the 600, you know, I goes, well.
Do you have the exploration or touring?
I have the exploration version.
You actually can upgrade really cheaply to the Karak if you ever wanted to. If you ever wanted to CC, that thing is really cheap. That's how I got mine. I went from a 600 IO because I needed to go to the cap. I mean, that has nothing to do with that.
Well, I mean, the other thing is that
my freighter of choice
I won't have a ship for combat right because now. The Karak does not have pilot weapons.
Or, no, white box.
It has one auto turret, which is nice, but yeah, you're not really combating it.
Well, you know, and well, the auto turret, but how can you control the auto turret from a pilot weapon?
It's a turret that, like, auto locks.
Yeah,
it has one.
Well, the thing is the remote turrets on the 600i, I can't seem to fire them from the pilot's seat.
No, some are remote. It depends. Like, if you have, some ships have shards, and they're, like, some ships do. Like, the Karak has the top one, which is only an auto turret, that's why. If you can get in it right now, you can't, like, physically shoot it from the pilot seat, you know? But if you can't physically get in the turret, then it's an auto turret that you can use from the pilot seat.
Yeah, well, the 600i has remote turrets.
Yeah, that's weird though.
But I don't know how to program it to be able to control the remote turrets on the 600i in the pilot seat.
There's a button to toggle them on. It's the front slash.
Yeah, I know they were talking about it last night that you can kind of take half the guns off of the Caterpillar. I mean, the Karak.
Well, I have a turret next to the 600i.
Yeah, the front slash allows you, if you have auto turrets and you're locked onto an enemy, it'll start shooting at them.
So that was not...
It will aim and shoot automatically?
Yeah. That's the auto turret. And then, but like not, like ships don't, I think, I don't know, there's very few right now that have them, but in the one update they're coming up with the shards, that you can physically put on your ship, and they shoot for you. But there's gonna be a limit on those, and it's gonna take up a lot of power, supposedly.
Morgan, you wanna stream your view?
Meet me live stream?
Yeah, you can stream now. Thank you. I will cut you in the live stream every time, like, we use the C8. So don't blow up.
For some reason for go live, I seem to select the one star citizen.
See what you're streaming.
Okay, I don't know if you can see me.
Yeah, I'm checking right now.
Same here, checking.
I don't see nothing.
Yeah, it's blank.
Do you just see a black screen?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to change. You have to change your. You have dual monitors.
I see a mouse.
No, I just have one.
Oh, yeah, I can. Here you go.
Have one monitor.
There you go. Won't see much.
You'd be streaming against a different window. Hey, yeah, we're really gonna be pretty close.
I'll just do screen one.
Yeah, I don't know how close were you at, how close were you, Materium?
How close what?
To Lorville when I sold.
I was just hovering right above the landing pads.
Oh, okay, so you was pretty
okay,
close.
Okay, can you see my stream now?
Next time we can try it a bit further if you want.
Can you see my stream?
Let me check.
Can you see my gaming streaming?
No,
Yeah, now we can see it.
Yep now it works.
Actually, I want you to test that because I want to see how far I have to be. Because if I crack, I can just like.
Yeah, we're testing that. That's why we're doing
this. Next time, just set up over by CBD or something. Or, you know, just see how far you can be.
So we're arriving, guys. Get ready.
I
just
got to check something.
Just get ready in the C8 slowly.
Remember, your monitor is still on, just so you're still streaming. So whatever you're looking at, I'm looking at. So.
And you're lucky I swiped over to my because we're streaming to YouTube. Like, because I can swap you in the live stream. But I have you, you're not on.
All right, Morgan, you coming?
Okay, coming.
You barely ever have to refuel this thing. As well.
What chat?
Can you close the back?
Yep. Closing now. You know, you can hit the K when you're hitting going to pilot seat. You can hit the K button and it'll close it too.
Bart, what ship are you talking about?
Karak.
You barely.
Yeah, the Karak is it's ridiculous.
From my experience, it's quite a thirsty ship.
44K. Oh, fuck.
What happened?
No, the autopilot. Fuck. Is this ever gonna let go?
No, never.
Alright, I know how to fix it, though.
So,
if I wait till I'm really high in order...
You're going 48 is right ahead. 48.
Trust me, I've tried. I tried everything.
There's only one way to fix it. I know how to fix it. If you exit out of your ship, like, you sleep and you come back in. But I have to wait till I get...
How did the autopod thing take over?
You have to wait till you get, like, 33,000.
Morgan, you're going...
Where do you want me to go? R-Corp Mining Area 061?
048. It was right ahead where I'm pointing.
Alright, well, it's gonna be a long wait here.
There you go, that one.
Okay.
Alright, hold up. Terium. Terium. You're the one selling at Lorville, right?
One line. He does 18 mostly.
Yeah, alright. Never
mind that. Just saying, yeah. You know, but...
I basically do everything, but Genie, Lorwyl, but mainly Area at the moment.
Alright, what do you sell from Area? Do you just sell Laronite?
You can sell anything at Area. Same as, I mean, there are more caps and the price is a bit different in Babbage, but basically it's the same. Just like in Babbage you can't like get rid of too much, you know? Like you will get rid of everything at Area 18 usually, and Lorwyl. I mean, Diamond, you always can sell everything.
Do you sell Laronite intact at Area 18?
Yes.
I think I'm going to start going to Area 18 now. No, I can't stand Lorwyl at the moment. It's just pissing
me off.
So,
the Lorwyl thing... alright, I'm out. You can hit K and then...
The glitch is so annoying. It happens all the time.
I don't know what kind of speed you guys are using when you're going there. But definitely be... You know, once you get closer over the little flashing... You know, the little flashing joints there. I don't go over the red tick mark.
Oh, you see, you have to be going really slow.
Yes, if you're over the red tick mark or your optimal speed, the autopilot will kick in, especially if you're not.
Oh, so is that the trick?
Yes. That's why I very rarely have the autopilot.
Yeah, you send me something, the live stream or something.
Yeah, I just send you the live stream. You want to look?
Even if you're like.
Where did we go? This is not 48.
We are live streaming on YouTube.
Yep, that's where we're streaming.
Hey, this is not... Where did we go? This has only got diamonds.
And, buy the diamonds.
Carrot, you have to come closer. I don't see.
Okay, one sec. I just want to test it. How close? Let me know when you see... When you see me.
Do you want me to pick you up?
No, I'm a suicide into the carrot, but he has to get closer because I can't see the carrot right now.
I'm 8,000 meters, 7,000 meters... I think 5,000 meters should be enough, right?
I don't know.
This is such a pain. I have to wait till I'm at 33,000 and then I can actually...
Try now? Refresh the screen?
Yeah, I did. Back now.
No?
I love this game and I...
Okay, so it has to be closer. Maybe 3,000 meters.
You love the depth via the bugs.
No, I just hate this bug. This bug is especially annoying. I'm fine with some of the other ones. This is...
Line.
So why do you think I don't trade at Lorwyl? I just...
I would just trade him in an area 18.
You know what? Mine's over at the opposite end of the system.
No?
I still can't see it, man. I don't know why.
No, I'm trading it.
You have to refresh, maybe. But you see the Pisces, right?
I see the Pisces.
Now, entering Amethyst Zone. Okay, I have to enter the zone.
Yeah, I don't buy at New Babbage. I go all the way up to Lathan, buy there, and then
you can land in the carrot.
Yeah, but that's such a long, like, I'd rather go buy at Lathan and go to Grim Hex than at that point.
Alright, so.
Well, I can understand you, but, you know, I want to do it all nice and legal like, so. And I don't I'm not going to trade at Lorwyl.
Titanium. I just trade Titanium at Grim Hex if I have to.
Yeah, you can sell that at Grim Hex also.
Okay, yeah, so
they pay actually good sometimes.
Ever.
Hey, Materium, which one did you tell him to go to? Because this is not all.
I landed in the Carrick.
Where are we?
I don't know which one we're at, but it definitely it's not 45 or 56 because it doesn't have a buy 1,000 yet.
What can you buy? It's busted? But you see the C8, right?
I see the C8 and the carrot now. I'm trying to buy 16. Nope. The transaction has failed. Insufficient stock.
Insufficient stock.
Anyways, this is not 45 or 56. I don't know which one we're at.
We had 48.
Yeah, that's wrong. It only had diamonds there, and it wasn't a lot.
Okay, just buy all the diamonds, and then we're heading to 56.
It wouldn't let me. Wait,
hold the carrot still just a minute. I'm just gonna center the ship a little bit.
Oh, you're fine, man.
Yeah, we're taking off anyway in a sec.
Yeah, you're fine. It's in.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, Lorvo, the key is not to, the autopilot will kick in if you're over speed. So if you're over your red tick mark.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Yeah, it autopilot will kick in. So I always keep it, once I get past, like I said, once I get past the little TISA spaceport, things there, I don't go over speed. It's not even good to be over speed at that point in time because you'll be coming in too fast. It's harder to line up when you're coming that quick.
Time to log out and log back in because I love this game. Because you know what it did to me? You know what it did to me? You want to know? It gave me autopilot glitch, boys.
Oh.
So now I have I flew all the way up to as high as I possibly can with the autopilot glitch, and now I'm going to log out and log back in.
Wait. Are you in atmosphere, or are you...
No, I got out. That's what I did.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I hope the ship is not going to despawn.
No, I logged out, and I was in out of atmosphere, and when I logged back in, I...
Dude, I learned that the hard way, too, don't...
Yeah.
I think we all had to learn that the hard way.
Yeah, like, well... Put this on my list of not to do.
Well, you can do it, but then like log out a bit more above so you have enough time to get in the pilot seat and turn everything on.
Yeah, nah, I was definitely not high enough. Yeah, I logged off. I think I got out of my bed and then. Are you having
I am having trouble controlling the ship right now.
Oh shit. Why have you left the channel? You like? Ah, okay.
I'm in the Pisces.
Okay, all good then.
Crash.
Iced.
Hi.
Hey.
Wait. Who's at the pilot seat right now?
That's me, man.
Okay.
You're on the upper bridge. He's on the lower bridge.
Hi, yeah, Ice. I'm new, so I don't know you, but hi.
Hi. Hi, boss.
Hey, Iced.
Hi, welcome to the stream.
Yeah. Hey, Iced.
Yes, sir.
I went back to Cleo.
Yeah.
Do some more mining.
Yeah.
This storm was treacherous, man. I couldn't control my ship. Matter of fact, at one point, man, I was tumbling on the Cleo surface.
Guys.
Just, you might want to keep that in mind.
You can lift off.
We must have been lucky.
Is it hard to control the Carrick versus the 600i?
Anyway, thanks for the testing.
Yeah.
It depends.
Yeah.
It's hard to land something.
I need to go out again.
Okay, see you, guys.
Interesting.
Okay. What are we doing now? Right.
I'll go ahead. We are there. Go to 48. Okay. 56. It's right ahead.
Wait, I can tell you exactly how much. 33.
Oh, you want to fly the Carrick, Morgan?
Oh, you want me to take control?
You have to be 9,000. Alright, that's gonna be close.
I mean, you can fly.
You want me to fly the Carrick?
Yeah, sure, but wait one sec. Let me get out further off the seat.
Okay.
He's on the command. On the command one.
Yeah, he can fly on the command because we have.
Yeah, I know.
They updated the command now, so you can see all the information.
Well, you can actually use it. Yeah, you can do it.
Okay. Tell me when to get. Tell me when.
It could be that you have to fly a bit nearer.
Should I fly it now?
Oh, just wait.
Wait,
I will.
The contract request?
I will show you the way.
Oh,
Lion, you're in the Pisces?
I'm in the Pisces, yes. I see one probably up to comms bar too.
I'm in the command bridge, and I mean,
you sent me a friend request. Sorry.
I know how to fly it. Just tell me when to take control.
Yeah, power it on. You can take control now. Like I'm in a Pisces. I'm basically lifting off now, and then just follow me. Fly to the Pisces.
Okay. Where do you want me to fly to?
Fly to me.
Follow the Pisces.
I don't really know.
What's that?
See, I need to get a good bit of money before I can just start running around killing everybody.
Oh yeah.
Like, I need to, before I can start bounty hunting, like, it's
right. Did you close the door?
I wanted to open it for you. I didn't know it's open.
Oh, yeah, it was already open. Alright, I'm out.
Do you get a crime stat for doing claiming a stake and stuff like that?
You gotta be careful on which ones you do. Because some of them, yeah, you can get a crime stat.
Yeah, on the personal, you usually get a crime stat. Don't do the personal ones. Then yeah, you get 5k cool. more as a crime.
Yeah, alright, yeah. They're all bad.
Yeah, and if you're doing the bounty hunters, on the, even the players, like if he's up in Hurston.
Is that 100%?
Alright, Pisces, need, the Carrick needs to get closer. Carrick is still too far up. Once I think once you get into the armistice zone, you should be good.
Yep, get into the zone.
Okay, let me try it now. Let's see. Yep, there's Carrick. Here we go. Let's see. We got Laranite and Diamonds. Oh, man. Somebody already beat us to it.
Alert.
Here we go. Get the Laranite. That last run we didn't make much, man. It was only like 669k on that last run, so wasn't very good. So I bought a Laranite.
Morgan, you don't have to land. Just stay still.
Laranite diamond. I'm gonna get all the diamonds and then probably 280k in diamonds. Oh, let's see. I'm gonna do acid. Proximity alert. Landing complete. Come on. Okay.
Okay. Now. Okay. Looks like you're in the Carrick. So, how do you? What button do I push to close the thing?
K.
K. Yep, hit K, and then you should be good. Gone, so we'll get the rest of diamonds.
I push K. It's not doing anything.
It takes a minute. Just look up and then you'll see it. Closing. All right, I'm suiciding.
No.
You should be able to close it from there.
35. I gotta grab some
meat. All right. Go to area 18. Or you just get down to the pilot seat and try there. Then you can use the F, and then you just look and then close exterior.
Yeah, just jump down. You can jump over the side there and just jump down to the lower bridge. That's usually what I do. I'm back on the ship.
And then head to area 18.
Yeah, that last one was, the last run was 69,088, so.
But we are full now, right?
Yeah, we're full. The other one we were full too, it just was garbage.
Garbagey.
Yeah, trasho. This one should be all right. Should be a little bit better. I think this one will only be like 70K though, if that. Look, 70, some change.
Just to test, like, for example, I push the trigger button on the joystick, but the remote turrets don't seem to fire.
Yeah, those turrets, I don't have those remote turrets programmed for the pilot seat.
Then how do you have them programmed to fire?
I'm not sure how they do it, but I know there's a way that they've done it, because they talked about it last night. So you might have to talk to someone, you know, like Cosmos, what is it, no, Kronos and Kara Security or Chief Hicks. I'm pretty sure those guys
well,
are
yeah, I can, up. Yeah, I can see.
Yeah.
Area 18 is my new trading spot because Lorville decided to kill itself.
What do you mean Lorville killed itself?
I'm joking. I'm just because of the autopilot thing, and I'm, this is
okay.
The seventh time it's happened to me, and I just can't stand it anymore. No matter
but
where
I
go.
The only time when I won't land at Lorville right away, and I wait for it to kind of pass, is when it gets really windy. To basically where it will turn your ship like 25 degrees. You know what I'm saying? So
yeah. Dude, I was walking in that. I was like fucking flying. It was so
yeah, that's
hard.
That's the only time when I won't land, so I will just kind of wait, because it will calm down to the point
oh, yeah.
where it might be a little bit windy, but I can, with flight sticks, you can counter steer the wind, you know, when it's not so,
dude,
so
it
crazy.
It was so slow, like, I had to walk 800 meters to go get my rover, and I was like, walk.
Oh, walk. Oh my god, wow,
walk.
Yeah.
I was like, oh my god. So I started walking within to the wind, and then I had to walk the other direction. So I was like walking into the wind, and it was like flying me backwards. It was just so bad. It was so bad.
So, hey, Morgan, during the, when they did the 3.9 patch, you lost all your money?
Yeah, it reset to my default ledger, which was 540 AUEC.
Ooh, 540? Sheesh.
Yeah, I usually have 5,000. How much do you?
Yeah.
I bought a lot of UEC with
yeah,
real
you know,
game
you over
money.
Here probably have like
real
20
money.
Game packages. Like, alright, yeah, I got 25,000.
This is the concierge.
I'm joking. Is that, wait, you get that with the, what?
You get like 20K if you like concierge and stuff.
Oh, you mean for your subscription?
Yeah. Well, the concierge is like basically the amount you spend on the game and stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So once you hit that concierge status, they comp you like 20K. Then
how
you
much
get
did
the
you
five
spend on the game?
Yeah, I still prefer the 600i as a
I mean, I'm not spending any more than I have at least for a year now.
Well, I got the expedition pack, so that's what put me on the concierge. And then I also have the prospector and the
oh my god. What do you have, 3K or 2K?
Oh, no. It's about 15.
15K?
No, 1500.
Oh my god. I'm like, yeah. I'm like, what?
Oh, no, man.
You like,
man,
you made my heart drop or something.
Yeah. Materium, where you at, man? Do I need to take the Pisces out myself?
I mean, I'm ready, man. My girlfriend just came, so, but,
no.
I'd be heading with you, right?
No, screw the game.
I'm trying to find where the spaceport is.
Check PM9.
And it threw me into the planet.
It threw you in, yeah, that's
welcome
another
to Microtech.
I've never had that happen. I wanted
you quantum, hey, wait, hold on. You quantumed into, 18, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that was the one time when I was like, fucking, I'll go ahead and sell at 18.